Hey pond people, John G, Modern Design, back again, water feature design series number 7. I'm gonna talk today about a wetland filter. What is a wetland filter? Why is it awesome? Why it is the best biological filter that you can put on an ecosystem pond? And what is all this stuff? I'm gonna show you what it's made out of, tell you why it's awesome. Let me get all this stuff set up so it'll make a little more sense to you. All right guys, I got all this stuff put together now. This isn't gonna take long. Let me take you through the components of the wetland. Some people call it a bog filter, some people call it a wetland filter. It is technically an upflow wetland filtration system. The water flows in the end of this centipede unit through this. The plumbing comes in, slows the water from the pump way down. The water then perks up through these grooves and it goes into an aqua block. These things were originally designed for stormwater management. They install across the top of the unit in a layer, and what happens is as the water comes up, it comes up into these blocks, it disperses and slows down even more. This decrease in velocity of your water allows the sediments to fall out into this thing so that they can easily be either digested by the filter or physically removed. So the water goes into the centipede. This unit is a snorkel at the end. This is for access and cleaning later. That's all you need to know about that. The aqua blocks go on top, and then it's layers of aggregate. We actually do 2 feet of aggregate on top of the aqua blocks. We start out with this larger, like 5-inch stone. Then we work down to a layer of 2 to 3-inch stone. Then we do a layer of 3/4 to 1.5 inch stone on top. That gives us this much aggregate. Think of the amount of surface area. This filter can digest so much organic matter. The particulates fall out inside or they get trapped in the spaces. As the aggregates get smaller and smaller, the spaces in between get smaller and smaller. So that upflowing water, whatever debris in there is either falling out or it's getting trapped in these spaces where all your beneficial bacteria can actually consume the organics. That stops it from turning into nitrate, which basically feeds algae. You then have aquatic plants growing on top of this wetland filter. I'm going to show you some footage of a beautiful wetland so that you can see what kind of a backdrop that provides you for your koi pond. But the thing is just massive. If you talk about a traditional biological filter, this here is a 2500 series biofalls. You put a couple of little boxes of bioballs inside of here and a few filter mats. It's great as a minimalistic filter. It'll do fine on a smaller koi pond. But if you want to filter on steroids, imagine the difference of an 8x8 square of 2 foot deep aggregate. Tons, literally tons of aggregate and aquatic plants pulling nutrients out of your water compared to what you can fit inside this box. It's a no-brainer, guys. This thing is the Mercedes-Benz of biological filters. So if you want to have the most amazing koi pond that you can possibly have, I highly recommend that you consider adding one of these guys to your koi pond project. If you're interested in knowing more about wetland filtration systems, follow my series, my water feature design series. The next video that I put out is gonna be about how we actually lay out a wetland filter and how that all goes into the ground. So if you wanna know the nuts and bolts, it's coming up. If you have any questions about the components or how we put these things together, hit me up in the comment section down there, guys. I'm here for you. I will interact with you personally. And, you know, subscribe to our channel. I'll teach you everything I know about ponds and waterfalls and inspire you with awesome projects that we get to be a part of. And if you want to follow us more intensely, follow my boys on Facebook because they do post daily on all of the awesome projects that they're building out in the world while I'm sharing what's in my cranium with you all. Have an amazing day.